Good evening. We're back with a new game. Well, new-ish. New to the stream, new to me. It was free on Epic Games a month ago. Installed it. It's been sitting there waiting. And I've been wanting to try it. And if you look at the title, you can see it's totally Reliable Delivery Simulator. It looks right up my alley. So let's tee it up. First of all, let's see if it'll actually play in the gameplay capture, or if it won't. One player. Okay. Left bumper, left hand, right bumper, right hand. Triggers put my hands out in front of me. God, what am I getting myself into with this? A jumps. B face plants. Oh my God, this dude's got hops. Man, forget about delivering packages. He should be in the NBA. Let's ready up. Emote. Run, honk, camera look. Jump, dive, B is dive. Let's move my fat head over here. Recruit, get to work by pushing the joystick on this machine. Get in there. Oh, you dirty rat. Oh, fluked into that one. Can I dive at this guy? Oh, Lawrence Taylor sacks. Oh no. He won't let me hit him. Can I hit it again? Oh my god. I'm a genius. Is there a world map I can look at or something? Marked where? Oh, right there. I'm just holding down the jump button. Oops. Oh god. I can't imagine playing this with a friend. This would just be trouble. Well, that's important. What was that? The stupid manhole blew. Oh no. Why am I doing that? Go back over here. Let's drive it over there. That music still need to be that loud? My god. It's Gang Beast, the delivery simulator. At least lay down in there. What? Okay, I don't understand what just happened there. I'm supposed to go back here and do it again. Am I centered? Get up there. Oh god. Alright, so can I not go very fast? Like, I don't understand. So I have to stay away from the manhole covers. Apparently those are death. Scaring the crap out of me. Chat, let me know if the audio is good. I don't want the game to be too loud. I'm barely hanging on to this stupid thing. My god! there's another one nearby. Oh, it's over there. Well, let's get in the vehicle. Oh, I'm still driving from the front. Oh no. Okay. That's important. Yeah, Well, I ain't staying up there. Put him from the front? Oh my god, this is not gonna go well. This is gonna be bad. Where's the factory? Back where I was. Nope, it's over here. Why are you just driving across the bridge? Oh, because it's up here. Cut my head off. Oh, it wouldn't let me do it. Okay. No, that wasn't. That was amazing. That was the greatest thing you've ever seen. Don't tell me that was difficult to watch. Customize character? Don't mind if I do. I don't want to be ripped. I want to be fat. I will stick with the brown. Anyway, it looks like he's from Chicago. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. I like that shirt. Oh, yeah. Gold chain in there. Gotta do it. Clown pants. I thought I was making a move. Well, I can put hats on. That's all part of the DLC. I gotta give him knee pads. Hey, I'm from Chicago. All right. There's a plane over there. Oh my God. Okay, fine. I'll turn the music up a little bit. Cheerful. Can I jump to my death here, or am I rubbery? Okay, good.
Hey.
Hey. You let go. Okay, wait a minute. Can I? Oh no, I can't now. Can I lower the forklift? I don't have to. No, I just did it. All right, good. Oh, I could have done that, dummy. You think I'd have known better? Oh, the top shelf's right there, you stupid moron. You gotta work smarter, not harder. What was I looking for? They don't do a good job of showing you where the marker is when it's not in view. Or maybe they do, and I'm just not paying attention. Oh my God, this is so slow. Nailed it. Who else wants some Adebo? Where are we going? Alright. Oh, click the left analog to run. Look at him go! Take the ramp if you're confident. Well, of course I'm gonna take the ramp. What are you talking about? Oh. Get on up there. Punch it up in there. Okay, maybe I don't take the ramp if this thing is crooked. Sit down all the way. Sit down all the way. Don't. Oh my God. Oh my God. Get in there. I swear, if it's sitting up cockeyed like that, it's not gonna work. stupid manhole covers. That's better than I did all the other times. Right, look out for the manhole covers. Wow! Amazing. Plane. Okay, thanks. This looks totally safe. I don't have any qualms with this. This looks totally safe. What's the worst thing that could happen? Y'all know what's coming next. Boo! I mean, how could I not? It's right there for me. I just wanted to see if he'd survive it. There's a zip line up there. Cool. This looks like every other vehicle. Wait, was I not supposed to go this way? I think corners like a dream. It really does. It's like Formula One. Team Jank. Oh, look at that. You know what's happening next. Driving from where I'm at. Not to flip nothing, flip you off. There's the new vehicle. I already drove one over here. Was I not supposed to? Get in there. Where's the next thing? They're not good at showing you where the next objective is. Okay, it just takes a sweet time to get there. Alright, fine, whatever. The blades aren't cutting me. Oh man, that would have been... Talk about a missed opportunity. Nailed that. Bam. Nailed it. Is there an esports version of this game, because I would go pro. I'm gonna run that person over on the way back. You watch me. Look at those little racers. Do you though? I can walk on the moon. Ooh. 360 quick scope. Let go. You have to tell me every time I unlock something. It's kind of dumb. Yeah, it is. Oh, I can't hit you. Full speed ahead. Oh, God. I was trying to run that dude over. Aww. Where am I? Bad. It's really bad. I can't. Yeah, that's not gonna work. I got it. Kinda. Where on the map is it? Oh, it's way over there. No problem. I don't see a problem here. Do you? Problem. I had trouble with the landing. Taking off is the easy part. Landing, not so much. Sixty. 720? No, almost. This is a rocket? Oh my god, yes. I'm not even supposed to be here yet, I don't think. Let's go. New barrel roll! Oh my god, I actually did a barrel roll. Pull up! Pull up! This is incredible. This is amazing. Bank left hard! I'm better at flying this thing than I am most jets and shooters, like Battlefield and them. This is too good. That was incredible. I want to do it again. Please. Oh, do I need something I can like jump onto that? Oh, I need that. I need to unlock a zip line. It's a lot bigger than I thought it would be. At least the frame rate's consistent. It's not like it's asking a lot on my computer, but still. I did lower it to 1080p as well, but it's not like this is a graphical powerhouse. No way. I won't even let. Oh my god. Hey, how's it going? Hey. Oh, just putting me in my place. Okay, let's go over here. Oh, I got. Hey, what's going on? $250? Yeah. Dude, I'm rich. Get up there. Air Jordan. Oh. Oh, I can't see because that frickin' thing is in the way. Move. Okay, I feel better about that placement right there. Let's try that. Yeah, it's much better. I still can't hit a manhole though. That's gonna be a problem if I do. Please don't have a manhole up here. Let's try a different one. Two packages. Hey. Dunk it in there. No, that was good. I had it. No, I had it! This is not gonna work. Half hanging out of the back. It's not gonna work! Get up in there. As soon as I step on the gas, the thing's gonna come flying out. There we go. Turn you sideways, not that way. Get in there. It's taking me a minute and a half almost to get that box in there straight. I should just restart it. There. Let go. All right, there we go. Could have been worse. Not the pro level strats I was going for, though. Get over that thing. Yeah, both of you. I can't climb up the freaking hill with the package? No. Do not. You tell me I can't walk up a hill. This is taking way too long, man. Get out of the freaking cart, you moron! He's getting hung up on stuff. If I run? I gotta run! Okay. Take a different route next time. Shut your mouth! Air balloon. What just happened there? Okay. Whatever, I'm just trying to get to the air balloon. any control over this at all. I don't think I have any control over this at all. Up and down. No left, right. What's that ramp over there? Oh, I'm going there. Oh, I'm definitely going over there. I gotta get over that island. So it'll spawn me on it when I die. I'm jumping here in a minute. And I think it's been real. It's one way to get here. Excuse me, can you help me out? No? I want to get up in that thing. Give me a car. Let's go. Now I know I gotta run. I need a car! There's a car. Get up. Get on up. Cares about delivering stuff now, it's just drive vehicles around like an idiot. It's still up here. Is there a delivery over here that I can actually trigger, or am I just kind of SOL? Trying to get in through the top. There we go. I don't like the looks of this. These noises are really loud. Hey! Satisfying when you land the stuff in there. That's right, get out of the way. Okay, I have no idea why I just failed. I was just starting to skid out a little bit. Teddy bear. Where am I supposed to go now? Can I choose to spawn somewhere else? Sucks. If I'm not in the middle of a mission, I should be able to kind of spawn in any of the checkpoints that I've gone to, right? What do you think? Going for a swim. That's what I was hoping for. What's this? Spin your head around. Oh, concussion. Get up. No. What? I just pressed jump to get up and he flew like 100 feet away. Yeah. I'm always gonna honk. This does not look safe. Like when I'm driving. Ghost ride the whip. Ghost ride the whip. To the limbo. Why am I jumping backwards? Oh my god. No. Fragile. Walk it there myself. That was nothing. Oh my god. That was nothing. You got nothing. It takes me longer to get in the damn vehicle than it does to deliver. Always like one or two movements too many. There we go. All right, here we go. Timmy's out of toilet paper. Yeah, so are a lot of other people. This is so slow. I have it floored. This is floored. Sorry, kid. Hey. How do you get spun around behind you like that? I don't trust that for anything, but let's try it anyway. Yeah, clearly. Clearly. Oh least the game's pretty forgiving about your time.
Hey.
As it should be, because my god. There we go!
Hey.
Took me a minute, literally, but we got it. I wish they were more obvious about where the checkpoints were. Zipline start? How do I get there from here? I don't know the map very well. I guess I'm just going up the hill. Alright. I didn't stop. Okay, those manhole covers can bite my butt. It's like the fourth time I've hit one. I got enough problems trying to deliver stuff.
Hey. Hey.
Oh, look at that throw. Flawless victory. Missed opportunity. We're gonna fix that. Oh God.
What?
At this point, I might as well. Come on, run, 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 run. Yeah, I'm starting to see why the review said this would be better as a co-op game. Should probably do this on a squad stupid night. Face plant. Get up. Oh, oh. Crackerjack timing, folks. I don't think you understand the level of excellence you're watching right now. Any idea? Oh, silver? Oh, shut up. About time. Kiss my ass. I was hoping that was gonna happen.
What?
I was hoping that would happen. Right, let's see what we got over here. You're supposed to save lives! Perfect. You know, quit putting it behind your head, doofus. Gold. Belt loader.
La 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 la.
Thank you, Toko. Appreciate you stopping by the stream. Slap some really awesome spam.
Wow.
Oh, are you guys? Do you need a third? I think I've seen enough of this game. I don't know what it is, this game. There's just not really a lot to do by yourself. I mean, you can play with friends, but it's kind of limiting. It definitely gets repetitive. I've already done that one. If you're a completionist, I guess you'd go through and get every single delivery, but I don't know that I need to really play more of this.